Wrestling fans, last week on the Superstars program, a tremendous match went down between Mr. Fuji and Rowdy Roddy Piper. But before we go to that match, let's go to some of the things that led up to the circumstances bringing that match about.
Oh, this is very good for you, Piper-san. Man who wrapped flower shop can never blossom again. You understand, boy-san? Hey, boy-san? Huh? Huh? Confucius say that bow-legged, big, fat, ugly penguin shouldn't mess with polar bear.
What's the matter, you? Let me tell you, you never insult Mr. Fuji. You will pay. Matter of fact, I challenge you next week on TV for match. Boy, son, I challenge you.
You challenge me?
That's right.
I will fight you next week on TV, you fat, ugly slob!
Well, Bobby, obviously Mr. Fuji figured that Rowdy Roddy has been incapacitated. He may learn a very serious lesson out of all this.
Yeah, and Roddy Piper wished he stayed home in Scotland.
Let's go to the match. Huh.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. In the ring, from Osaka, Japan, weighing 254 pounds, the samurai warrior, Mr. Fuji. And his opponent, from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing 233 pounds, Roddy Roddy Piper.
Piper on his way to the ring, being assisted by a crutch. By the way, we asked Mr. Fuji earlier, was he concerned about taking on Roddy Roddy Piper? This is what Mr. Fuji had to say.
Piper-san, you are hurt, boy-san. You are suffering. I have Morocco. And you, boy-san, if anything happens, I have ace in a hole, boy-san. You understand? Sayonara.
What did he say? He had ace in the hole? Piper on the crutch.
You know,
Piper limping about the ring, and I'm surprised because I thought Roddy Roddy Piper was at 100% capacity already. Obviously, he's not. He may have had a relapse. You never can tell about a knee injury.
I'll tell you what, I think it's just an excuse to carry the crutch. Personally, I think Piper needs a foreign object to survive in the ring, and all he figures he has to do is hobble around with a supposed knee injury and carry a foreign object in there in the form of that crutch.
Well, I don't know about that, because the doctor's report... Oh, wait a minute, what is he doing? Taking off Ye's bandage, rolls it up and throws it to the crowd.
Now, I mean, that to me is obvious that his leg isn't injured.
No, it's not. I think you're right. Piper with Mr. Fuji. Mr. Fuji was counting, however, on the fact that Piper's leg would not be healed up.
Oh, my.
Piper has never looked better. Mr. Fuji is in trouble. Oh. Referee Danny Davis trying to get into Piper's way. Not a smart thing to do.
Yeah, and there's no call Piper putting his hands on a referee.
Why is Mr. Fuji paying dues? Why is he ever sorry that he issued a challenge to Piper? Very sorry. Shot there to the leg area.
Piper started off fast, but now Mr. Fuji, the samurai warrior's measuring him.
Ah. Uh-oh. Fuji out on the apron. Going up to the top rope. Mr. Fuji gets set. Leaps in. No. Fuji paying the dues. Piper covers him. Piper just all over him. Piper hammering away. Danny Davis cannot control this matchup. Wait a minute. There's Morocco. There's Don Morocco. There's Jimmy Hart. Morocco came out. Wait a minute. That's Bob Orton. That's Bob Orton there.
Oh, no. Don't tell me.
We've got We've got Morocco on one side, Bob Orton on the other.
I think Roddy Piper's in a bit of trouble. You know, he don't have too much.
Here comes Morocco. He misses. Misses again.
Ah, but Orton didn't.
Oh, come on. Oh, no. Piper does not deserve this. Double team effort. Piper fighting for all he's worth. But it's not going to work. Piper, down to the canvas.
You know, and the funny thing is, like I said, Piper don't have no friends anymore.
Wait a minute. Look at this. Piper with a crash. Going after Morocco. Going after Orton. Roddy Piper has clean house. And this capacity crowd is going nuts.
Well, now we know why he carries the crutch.
Well, the referee back in there will get the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has disqualified Roddy Piper and has awarded the decision to Mr. Fuji.
What? Wait a minute. Piper's going to go after the referee now. Piper's going to go after the referee with a crutch. I can't believe that decision. That's the worst decision. Piper disqualified for using the crutch. Give me a break.
It's a foreign object, McMahon. What are you going to pretend the crutch wasn't there?
No, but you know why he brought it? Cut, pick and crutch in because of Fuji and Morocco.
It's
because
he's malingering a knee injury. That's what he brings it in for. He has no friends. A lot of people out to get him, and he carries the crutch for a weapon.
Let's go back to the replay. Let's take another look at it.
This is amazing. Here's Piper really had things under control with Fuji. Look who comes in. Not only Morocco, but also Bob Orton. This is amazing that with all this, look at this. There's these two men that no business in there, and Piper's the one who gets disqualified. If you ask me, that referee should be banned from refereeing ever another match of professional wrestling.
And then from there, look at this. Piper with the crutch. He almost got...